There are many things on one's mind when entering college, especially when it is a school such as University of Maryland, as we all know. How do I know what I want to major in? With 40,000 people, wouldn't I be just another face in the crowd? Am I going to get laid, or am I going to remain a virgin throughout my college career? At a school of Maryland's caliber and size, the only way to make the best of your college potential is to get involved. This is a vital issue. University of Maryland here at College Park has absolutely everything to fulfill one's interests, including student government, intramurals, and different business organizations on campus. Of course, the alternative that I chose to be most effective and compatible with my academic, athletic, and social needs was Greek life.
Well, I found you, or maybe I found myself, and I think we knew.
Greek life is a very effective and exciting way to get involved. It involves social interaction through sports, parties, cookouts, and familiar faces in classes. More than anything, it promotes brotherhood and a family-like setting away from home. Being on campus the other day, I decided to set out and find out what other people think of Theta Chi. And what do you think of this program that we're running here?
Well, I think it's great because of many reasons. I think it's very important in the modern-day world for people to unite not only culturally but also spiritually and educationally.
Uh-huh.
And I think America is a great country because it fosters not only brotherhood in all these aspects but also towards world peace. And I think all these little things, I would not call it a little effort, it is still in the beginning, but all these things will go a long way in bringing about world brotherhood, which should be our aim eventually.
So do you feel that it is an effective promotional tool for these incoming students?
I think so. And, I've just heard my friend tell me for 10 minutes and I've enrolled already.
Uh-huh.
And I would think that most new students would do the same.
Mm-hmm.
And not only help a worthy cause, but also benefit from it.
Uh-huh. Have you been aware of all the media attention that has been focusing on the University of Maryland here at College Park?
Not quite.
Uh-huh.
I'm not very aware of it, but whatever has been there, I think is for a good cause. And I would really request the media to focus more and more on these developmental aspects.
Instead of drugs and alcohol abuse on Maryland athletes?
Yes.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Have a good day. Excuse me, I have a couple questions to ask you. Seems like you were absolutely exhausted walking up here. What was the matter? What was the deal behind that?
Nothing in particular, just the bookstore.
Just the books? The books are treating you pretty rough?
No, not really the books, just the people in the bookstore.
What's your name?
Chris.
Chris, are you looking forward to coming back this fall?
Definitely.
You are? What are you excited about?
The people. Everybody
people.
Will be back.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
How about partying? You looking forward to partying a little bit, drinking a couple sodas?
Soda? I don't think so.
No? Alcoholic beverages, maybe?
Possibly.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Know much about Theta Chi fraternity?
No, I don't.
No?
Heard
of
it.
I guess you'll find out more about them in the fall.
Maybe.
Have you thought about Greek life yourself, or?
Nah, my roommate is rushing a sorority this fall.
You foresee displaying any nudity for our cameraman, Monty, over there?
I don't think so.
No. Okay, bye. Chris, thanks a lot for your effort.
Bye.
Yeah, I hear you, dude. I'm an engineering major. This house is great. You gotta love it. I'm a socialite now. I used to be a fucking hole in the wall. Join up. It's awesome.
Frank wants to talk.
I'm going to be a pledge at Wake Forest, and I feel that the brotherhood here and at Wake Forest is great. I wish to do a lot of that. Less of that at Wake than I do here. And and I want to be a pledge because I feel brotherhood is closeness and unity.
It is important to see a handful of houses before settling in on a house. I decided on Theta Chi because everyone in the house has their own unique personality, and this leaves the house very diversified.
Some months ago, some friends of mine asked me to come and spend some time, so I washed my face,
grabbed my brush, went on a thing that they call rush. We were wine and dine, certain types of foods, but all those guys were corny dudes. So now we're down, broken hearted, went to Theta Chi and the party started. The guys we met were really cool, they said, hey, have some fun in school. So now we joined the House of Rocks, Theta Chi, the big red ox, Theta Chi's MCs, and the place to be, we go to Maryland University. And since our moms are maternity, they said we joined a fraternity. So it's Theta Chi, until we die, we walk by the girls all side. Hey, Phi, Del's no friend of mine, don't want a faggot friend squeezing my behind. Sigma Chi's, as many as flies, brothers in the house don't know their own guys. And Fiji, they're powder puff, and all the rest don't have the right stuff. The rhymes we say are true to a T, we're the only real fraternity.
Hey. Theta Chi's more than a feeling, it's a way of life. Theta Chi offers excellence in college gratification and is seeking individuals who can excel in academics, athletics, or partying. We like to be known as role models on campus and like people that can represent the university as leaders.
My name's Chickenhead. I'm a scholarship chairman here, and one thing we do take very seriously, one thing we do take really seriously here at Theta Chi is our academics. And every semester we do award scholarships to outstanding Theta Chi's who achieve excellence in school, and our scholarships above a 2.5, yes. Last year, we gave over about $600 in scholarship money per semester, and we take it very seriously.
The dorms are like nothing. They're like an empty space in my life.
More important things than money and drugs and power and sex, and hopefully fraternity will teach me what those are. I'm graduating in December, so I hope to find that out before I leave, but until then, please join me for a game of basketball. I hope not to embarrass you or myself or hurt anyone. Thank you, Ben.
And what is your name, sir?
Mike Burke.
All right, what is your name?
Bill Feeney.
What do you think of the University of Maryland?
I like it.
You think it's a great place for a student to go?
Well, it was. How long ago?
Last semester.
Last semester. Worked for him. It's my son. I'm putting him through school. And his money's well spent.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm, sure.
What do you think of fraternity life?
I was never in a fraternity myself.
Uh-huh.
Went to all the rush parties because there was free beer. Uh-huh. But I was never in a rush.
How about you?
I've never was either. Never.
Uh-huh. Never. Ever heard of Theta Chi fraternity?
No, I'm sorry, I haven't.
Uh-huh.
Well, I can't say I haven't. You know, I probably have, but you know.
Uh-huh.
You know.
Oh, really?
But I'll bet it's one of the best ones, though.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Go ahead and say Theta Chi fraternity is the greatest fraternity ever. Say that.
You paying me to do this? What's it called?
Theta Chi.
Theta Chi fraternity is the greatest fraternity ever.
Yeah. You heard it, folks. Theta Chi is the greatest fraternity ever. All right, we have one more person. Come on over.
Come on
over. All right, we want you to say, I want to get naked and run to Theta Chi.
Yeah.
Yeah, come on. You got to say that for us.
Come on.
You can cover your face. We can make it out of focus.
Display any nudity for the cameraman.
All right. Would you display any nudity for the cameraman?
No, I'm sorry.
How about for Theta Chi fraternity?
Yeah. I live and die for what?
Theta Chi fraternity.
Theta? Theta Chi?
Yeah.
Okay, I live and die for Theta Chi.
All right, this is going to turn out great. Hey, how you doing? Can we interview you for just a second? We're doing a fraternity film on the new freshmen that come to campus.
Huh? I'm sorry, and you have to be someplace.
It'll only take 5 seconds.
All right. I'm sorry, it's late. I'm sorry.
Okay, so you don't want to talk to us? No comment?
No, thank you.
All right, thanks.
Thanks.
Oh, we were talking to a girl earlier who went to Wake Forest. We got her to say, I want to get naked and run to Theta Chi fraternity. She said that. You want to say that too?
I don't think so. Thank you.
Oh, okay. What's your name anyway?
Seems as though you've run into a little hostilities along the way. Do you mind having a couple minutes with us? Excuse me?
There's a lot of hostilities.
There's a lot of hostilities.
Do I?
Excuse me? She really does not want her picture. We will guarantee her that this picture will not be used on the Theta Chi Rush film. We don't want any trouble. If you want to grow as a person and need more than what dorm parties and bars offer, join the house that rocks, the Big Red Ox. Folks, we can't get Hagler to stop laughing here, though, for some reason. Hagler, will you calm down? Now the Oak Ridge boys are going to sing their version of It Is the Dear Old Theta Chi.
Ready, boys?
It is the dear old Theta Chi. We sing our songs of praise. It is the our fraternity.
that we are voices raised.
May we always respect thee, and may our faith ne'er die.
And may we all uphold the name of dear old Theta Chi.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, Hagler, hang tight, my man. Now we'd just like to interview some of these fellows around here and find out why they joined Theta Chi and what they thought of it so far. Saad Saba?
Yeah, well, take it away, Saad.
All right, Theta Chi is the house to be.
Of course. The only brother with a camel parked out back.
Yep, my camel is outside. And if you want to be in a house with parties where you can get girls as many as you want, this is the place to be.
What kind of girls you been seeing there?
Girls sheep.
Magic carpets at a discount.
We're not talking about gerbils,
huh? Well, I'm talking about real girls, all right?
Look at this guy here.
Me?
Go ahead,
Dad. Hey, let me introduce the fellas here. The chicken head.
Hi, man, the animal.
All right.
We got one of the wimps from Wake Forest.
Right.
Bullshit. Where's the other goofball?
Let's talk about Frank.
Frank. Let's talk about Frank. Yeah. Frank's gonna be a puke. Nut still is a puke. 5 years in the house. Great. Okay. Let's hand it over to the MC, Snow Pea.
Yeah, we're out here. Yeah, we're putting a deck out back. So you'll be able to see by the time you pledge. Okay. All right, we're doing cool. But yeah, when you pledge, I'll probably be kicking your butt in your ass.
Actually, you'll be sitting on the couch watching TV.
Yeah, something like
something
that. Because like when you pledge, you guys gotta clean the house up for all semester. You know, and I make sure you clean up the house, you know. And so we gotta make sure. Yeah.
Oh man,
what the fuck?
Like we're working on a deck out here, man. We're building a big deck. It's gonna be hold massive parties out there. You know, I'm a little buzz off the spirit, come back to the zoo. But I'm feeling good. But yeah, I hear you, dude. I'm an engineering major. This house is great. You gotta love it. I'm a socialite now. I used to be a fucking hole in the wall. Join up. It's awesome.
Hey, what's up?
Let's bring it. What?
My name's Timon.
I'm from a pickup truck.
It's a suburban assault vehicle out front.
USA.
What are we talking about here? Who has something to say? I'm talking. Just a little bit. Now Frank wants to talk.
I'm going to be a pledge at Wake Forest, and I feel that the brotherhood here and at Wake Forest is great. I wish to do a lot of that. Less of that at Wake than I do here. And and I want to be a pledge because I feel brotherhood is closeness and unity.
Yeah, I'm sorry all these guys aren't taking this fucking thing serious right now. What I want here is... I'm kidding. What we want here is someone that can excel in fucking sports, academics, or partying. And if you don't think you can do that in your fucking home slice, and stay the fuck away from this house because we don't want you here, all right? You're not going to get in this house anymore by Wolf Wolf or Tom Steffen. So fucking stay away. Rob Rutledge, I'm sure he's going to verify what I said.
Yeah, I'll just just try to add on to that. And I'll just say a little bit about myself. I've been in school 4 years, and I've got two and a half to go. I just became a junior after 4 years. That's not bad. Well, not including... But no, in all seriousness, though, it's a good house, and you don't think you want to be a part of it, then fuck off and just go to $5 or something.
Thanks a lot, Rob. Gather a lot of Peanut, you want to come over here and say a couple words? As soon as he stops choking the chicken, okay? Chicken head.
Stop choking.
My name's Chickenhead. I'm a scholarship chairman here, and one thing we do take very seriously. One thing we do.